I've been having trouble tracking her down. I haven't been able to find a single trace of her since graduation.
Well, that figures. She never turned up for final exams your graduation year, so she didn't graduate. She just vanished. That was the time when that awful drug went around the school. What was that horrible stuff called?
Mercury. So, what's this whole Cindy thing about, anyway?
I've just been remembering things recently. It's just one night we were all milk. And I can't shake the feeling that something bad happened to her. You know, and we all forgot.
I'm not your tour guide. I don't take it to be like them. I take it to explore.
It's not
my family. Anywhere but here.
Why is it so important for you to explore?
I don't want to be like them. Locked in a prison. They forgot that they're in.
What prison?
Look at all of them. Running around, pretending they know exactly who they are and why they're doing what they're doing. They don't have a fucking clue. None of it matters. All they're doing is giving things labels. This is your name. This is your house. This is your language. This is your job. Labeling every little thing. And then they look around at the world of utterly meaningless labels and say, this is our reality.
I don't even know who you are anymore.
She doesn't know who I am.
I don't think things are ever going back to the way they were. Some choices need to be made for us to move forward.
How much time does she have?
No more than a couple of days.
That prison.
I can see it.
How do we break free then?
We have to remember the power that we have. The power of choice. Don't let anything influence you. Make a choice yourself.
Whatever you do, just don't take it. Whatever you do,
I already fucking took it!
I'm in your prison right now, huh?
I can't follow you anymore.
I know.